As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
Oh man, she is rolling now.
Uh-oh.
Watch out! And no luck against Nia Jax there.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. You guys see that distance? She goes for the cover.
One.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Thank you. Ruby Riott is not interested in red carpets auditioning for Total Divas and making personal appearances. This is a cold-hearted individual who wants to take down the entire system in sports entertainment.
You just don't appreciate an entrepreneurial spirit, Cole. Ruby Riott embodies the punk rock ethos of do it yourself. She'll do whatever it takes to make it to the top.
Just wearing down the opponent.
She's got something in mind. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. Look at her go. Ruby Riott just too quick. Guys, touching on Ruby Riott's punk rock mentality, this is a woman whose goal is to cause a riot. The entire women's division has been on edge since the Riot Squad exploded onto the scene. No one is safe.
WWE superstars need to realize that as long as Ruby Riott's competing, they're walking on dangerous ground, Saxton. And if someone gets in her way, they're getting stepped on.
Man, I think we're seeing the end for Ruby Riott. If she's not careful, she's going to end up losing this match.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
Wow, I really expected so much more from her here tonight. It's like she didn't even show up.
Ouch.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolute...
Here we go, Byron! What a strike!
That might have done it, Cole.
She goes for the cover. One! I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is, Cole. And unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury. Sometimes serious injury.
Looking for all the glory here. And Nia Jax powers out.
Just needs to do more damage.
She is on fire!
Oh, man. Oh,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
But don't discount the damage she was able to inflict on her opponent earlier in the match. You can bet that's still very much weighing on her opponent's mind.
Nasty attack to the neck.
Oh, what a kick! Look at this! As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Beautiful technique!
She's calling for it.
Great power.
My Lord!
This one's over, guys!
Nia Jax covers early. Yes! Takes it! Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look. She's taking care of business. Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there. These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see right here.